The Norway lobster is a commonly consumed crustacean that is often referred to as scampi. These lobsters inhabit the northeast Atlantic Ocean, ranging from Iceland to the Atlantic coast of Morocco and the Mediterranean Sea. They spend much of their time inside burrows that they have constructed in muddy substrates. The lobsters require silt and clay habitat with a low current profile to construct stable burrow systems. A burrow will have a distinct U-shape with at least two entrances and a connecting tunnel about 8 to 12 inches below the seabed. Several smaller shafts branch off from the main burrow system and extend to the surface to improve ventilation. Additional entrances and connective tunnels may be created over time. The lobsters actively maintain their burrows, since the burrows provide protection from predators and the burrows act as developmental habitats for juveniles. Adult Norway lobsters are highly territorial and have only been observed to share their burrows with juveniles. Adults are opportunistic predators and scavengers. They feed on a wide range of bottom-dwelling invertebrates like crustaceans, worms, and mollusks. Their frequency of reproduction depends on latitude, varying from annual cycles in the southern part of their range to biennial cycles in the northern part. Their age at first maturity is thought to be around 2 to 3 years old. Females carrying eggs remain in their burrows until the eggs hatch. The hatched larvae are planktonic. They settle in muddy substrates after 3 to 7 weeks. Adults can reach about 10 inches in length. Their greatest threat is commercial harvesting by humans. They are commercially harvested throughout much of their range. Trawling is the primary method of harvesting this species. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.